Oh, there's a key. A key and a medkit. Alright. Main building. And they're probably gonna all spawn together. Oh boy. Oh god, and I even have the worst map. Well, not really. Raccoon City's worse. Alright. Whispers, tell me where to go. Oh, someone around here. Oh, I found everyone. Alright. Oh shit, that was my obsession too. Oh, those birds were not disturbed by me. Oh, it doesn't reach. Wait, there's no one in here. Yes, there is. She dropped. Oh, there's... okay. No, oh, let's do it again. Oh, you're the only one. Alright, save the best for last with one stack. I'm going to suspect my dead heart. Actually, no, I didn't see any flashlights. So why did I turn around? Safety precaution. Oh shit, that power struggle, that would have been the perfect way to use it. Funny little guy up there. What's he doing? What's he looking at? If I hit Cheryl twice, I lose all of my stacks. I'll do it. Okay. I was just about to say the same thing. Didn't expect that. Crap. Didn't think I could do that. Oh, is she considering DCing? Because if she was, that would be funny. Is that honestly was kind of bullcrap. And a they're up there. Don't know where they chose. Oh. Hello. I need you injured. That phobia needs to work. Is she smart? Lost all stacks, but in turn she gets up. Oh, let's just hope she doesn't kill herself. If so, then that isn't good. I can't get stacks. It's still on. Sprint burst? Yep. She has no dead heart. Don't have to worry about it. I don't know why she didn't stay. Oh, someone's... Oh, why are you healing? Oh. No? 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 No, 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 no. Got it? Where did you go? This isn't who I want. This is why I run this add-on. That is exactly why I run that add-on. Restraint is objectively the best one for Don. Because of that reason. I want you to fight me on it. Might just be a broken key. But it's a key. No more. This is kind of a bad area. not really, but. Why did you stick around? Well, she probably didn't know I had, saved the best for last. She probably expected it to be longer. This is... I don't know why, but these perks are just... They have really good synergy. Well, actually, I'm pretty sure no... I know where the last two are, just need to figure out who's who. If I'm chasing Cheryl right now, I'm not happy about that. What? Please? Oh, it's already regressing. Oh, you're not gonna go for the save. Free sex. Ooh, that was a barrel. That was barely a hit. What was your plan? Well, they have a flashy, and that's just the Claudette. Well, I don't have any points. If you have DS, I'll eat it. I don't care. Nope. You don't have it. Well, that's a sight to behold. If at all. That is exactly why you run restraint on Doc. Another TTV. Oh god, I'm not gonna have fun this game. I can already tell. This is a no fun allowed game. One extra chest, so I don't think that'll really mean anything, to be honest. Oh, are you serious? Spawns on this map are inconsistent. Not hearing nothing. Okay.
Mine!
Well, I can already tell I'm gonna love this add-on. Anything going on down here? Oh, you utter buffoon. You utter fool. The buffoon is flummoxed. Where are you? Where's Meg? 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 Why? Meg, why? Action. Uncut me! What the heck? Yeah, I tried this multiple times. You got the S? I'll eat it. Nope. Oh wait. Actually. I didn't want to trade. No? Okay. I'll trade eventually. Oh, you did have dead arm. Okay. No. See, Wraith is completely fair. You see, it's not the killer that is good. It's the add-on. It's the add-ons that allow you to do stupid stuff like this. Being rushing? Oh, she's on second stage. She's on second stage. Hi, Liam. Dumb idea. Really dumb idea. Will it work? Nope, you just killed himself. Okay. Thought it would work. I guess they're on comms and they know. Any offerings? No. I hear it. Need to pass back and forth. I'm just gonna hear a scream off in the distance. Ruthless, okay. Okay, what didn't I do? Oh, I didn't chase them enough. I didn't sacrifice enough. Sure, entity. Sure. That just goes to show that add-ons are interesting.